punch combo. There's the straight right hand I spoke. Goes for the liver. Body shot, leg kick. Likes the two-punch combination, Dovtown. The head strike and the body strike. Good short left hook on the inside. Right hand didn't have the power from Dovtown. And Nutterwhite,
forward pressure for the winner of this match.
To drop the lead glove because the money shot for...
Well, they want to go forward it. Their opponent on the back. Joe seems to have adapted well to the pressure and he's counter-striking nicely. I like how he's digging into those low kicks too.
And bringing that right leg down on top of the quads at a 45. Both men in orthodox stance, inside thigh kick. Left hook to body shot there from Dovtyan. Checks the inside leg kick to Smokin' Joe. Good two-punch combination down the center from the tie. Dropping heavy artillery early on. Both fighters here, Dragon.
The forward pressure coming from Dovtyan. He's controlled that center circle.
Monstrous leg kicks early on from Smokin' Joe. There's another one.
You hear that crack off that low kick. Back foot. And neither does Dovtyan. Roll that forward pressure.
Dovtyan straight right or the overhand right.
The fourth punch of that combination. Shook it off, said they didn't get me, but he snapped his head back. Joe is throwing those wide angle. And also he's throwing a little bit more volume. You know, yeah, he's going three, four.
Another one of those cutting leg kicks. Legal under Muay Thai rules, this one. 10-point must system. So if you're scoring at home, give the winner of the round 10 points. Oh, there's the right hand! The money shot connects on Dovtyan.
Four.
He dropped his left.
Six. That's it.
He's gone. Finished. Smokin' Joe gets the alternate spot.
It was very close range. Look at him coming in. Bingo. Touched him once. Hit him with the chin. Checked him moving backwards, but then coming over the top.
Look how low Dovtyan's left hand was. He was wide open for it. A cardinal mistake there from the Armenian. His hands around his waist.
Wow, that was beautiful. Coming from Smokin' Joe, getting another knockout win and becoming the alternate in the tournament. I love that.
Can you believe that 14 years ago, Smokin' Joe was selling whiskey on the beach to tourists in Thailand? Here he is at the top of the kickboxing world.